Why does it keep saying I'm still joining the server?
I don't know, it's loading a map for me.
Failed to connect to game server, please try again. Motherfucker.
You're the one that failed to connect, because I was already in the map, about to load into an objective.
Oh.
Here, just join my squad, because apparently yours is glitched.
Yeah, invite me. I don't have that one glitch where I can't join people's squads, but it's just... sometimes it. Blow me away! Burp.
Oh wait, no. Server's full. Yahoo! Hardcore preset only, please.
Why don't you just go in your settings and turn off normal?
I did.
This could be my chance to get the Dow, and I'll have every shotgun.
Well,
I'll probably get M10 with frag rounds. I mean, slugs. Why did I spawn?
What?
What team are you on?
I didn't get to join a team because the server glitched out for me. I think I selected the wrong server. Yep.
It says you just joined the game and it just kicked me out, I think.
Yep. I hit locker instead of Caspian border. Hey.
I lost connection to the server anyway.
Right now, I'm just working on getting all of the attachments for all my shotguns.
There we go! I know, like. All I see right now is your gun. Everything else is invisible.
Yeah, just hide in a corner until all the graphics load in for you.
I revived you.
What the fuck? Why am I getting pushed forward?
Heal me, bot.
I fucking hate those things.
Oh, I got team killed. What the sniper? Two snipes on this map.
Oh, fuck. I got killed by apples. God damn you, Apple. Why'd you kill me?
Now you had to destroy it. Now you have to get revenge by killing your iPad.
Who is the guy that killed you?
Apples?
Ah! Apples killed? Oh, no. I was gonna...
Is that even under... Kill wise? I don't remember it.
Oh, holy fuck, I think I drew my photo.
And that's what I do.
I gotta get some Jeff done on this crap on my phone.
You gonna... Oh, watch out, there's a barrel.
Yeah, I know. I'm the one that shot it.
No! I gotta kill this guy. If Scout kills you, we'll get his tag. He's definitely a full magnum. It's actually really funny.
Yeah, I know. I have it.
The Batman. No, his tag was picture. It's a Batman making a weird face.
Weird face as in bat metal weird face, or just a weird face?
Just a weird face.
Because when it comes to weird Batman face,
wow, we
bat
have
metal
a lot of guys.
Takes the whole cake.
Look at the map and look on the outside. Look how many guys just ran out there and got mowed down.
I wonder what happened with that kill feed.
Mowed down, question mark?
Epic broken!
Are you outside or inside when you get killed like that?
Inside.
Adjust your mic because you sound a little muffled.
Is that better, or...?
Yeah, that's bad.
Good. Mic check,
yep.
1, 2.
You're right. Good.
I just need to move it closer to my mouth. Let me shut my door.
I had a really good joke for that, but I decided not to go with it. Fucking noobs with their goddamn LMGs.
I don't know. Did I just team kill someone? No,
I
didn't.
If you did, I didn't see it happen, so no, it didn't happen.
Motherfucker, I just get back into my room and I get killed immediately.
Wait, you weren't playing?
No.
Then why were you spawned in if you had no intention of actually doing anything?
I spawned in, then I was going to do other stuff real fast, just to look or something. I
oh, come
save
on,
you.
I
get up, soldier.
I shot Ow. That guy. I know I did. You're taking over. Yes, Bravo. By force. Annoying.
Do you watch
force.
Ruby?
Do I watch what?
RWBY.
I know, but what is that?
Like an anime thing?
No, I don't watch anime. I watch shit that's, you know, age appropriate for me.
What do you mean, age appropriate?
Things with a lot of gore and violence and techno babble.
I watch like the good. Here's your ammo. Pick it up. Like Dragon Ball.
No, well.
Oh, dude, look at the V! Look at the V! Triple kill!
Technically, any cartoon that you see on TV is animated. So when you say anime, it doesn't just go for Japanese cartoons and shit. Just remember that. No,
I know, but I'm talking about like Japanese. What the fuck? I am saltier than salt on salt right now.
And there's a whole clan in here.
Yeah, the KF3D or whatever it is. Oh.
Is this their server or something?
I don't know. What does your tag stand for?
Delta Recon.
Are you in Delta Recon or something?
It's my own clan, so yeah.
Is there anyone in it?
No, when I tell them that the preferred, I prefer squad or platoon members to work on their sniping, they're like, well, fuck that, and then they leave because they don't have any fucking clue how to snipe.
Well, not a lot of people like sniping.
Well, when you're on open maps like Shanghai,
depending on the map, I can snipe either really
Silk
well or
Road.
I can snipe really bad.
I've been practicing my sniping for so long, I can get some pretty damn good kill streaks on Metro. I even have preferred sniping positions on Metro.
Of course you do.
It's not that hard to snipe on Metro as long as you know what the fuck you're doing with your rifle. Like, using a ballistic 40x magnification on a map like this.
You're listening to Castle of Glass, Linkin Park.
You don't really have to say every song that plays just because
you're.
Dude,
I know the song, so I have to. It's just force of habit.
So, you're a fanboy of just saying shit that people know.
Yeah!
Suppression assist!
You got a suppression assist.
Yeah, I know. Someone killed the guy I was bombarding with my XM25.
Ew, airburst? Gross, man.
I say the same thing to people that use high explosive LMGs and shit. They're not LMGs, but M320s.
High explosive LMGs. Did you just say that?
LBGs. Do you see how you can get that one letter mixed up with another?
Yeah. Wait, isn't the LVG the H? The M E.
The LVG is the M320 grenade launcher. Yes.
Yeah, when I go regular infantry, I have to use the high explosive instead of my Corpsman stuff.
You know, on hardcore maps, using a high explosive one is kind of like a dick move because it's just gonna kill everything in the radius of the explosion, no matter what.
Yeah. Uh-oh. I didn't have time to have my grenade throw. I think it fell.
Oh, come on, I shot the guy! Just so you know, this playlist is not mine.
Is it just Pandora or something?
No, I asked a bunch of my friends on Facebook and everyone on my that has liked my Facebook page to suggest songs they'd like to hear during my broadcast. So I put them all on my phone and just went with it. I clearly shot the guy in the face with the shotgun.
We're moving into Charlie like hard right now. We are
okay. Well, we
it.
Still got guys pushing. Over by Bravo on top and on bottom.
Alright.
Ah, they're fucking above me. Okay, 6 of them just moved in on Bravo.
Copy that.
Like the whole fucking clan. Yeah. Oh, fuck yes. Fuck you, Marty boy.
Yeah, I killed about 2 or 3 of them so far.
Everyone spawns on Bravo, but it doesn't pay attention to the fact that they're getting above Bravo to get into Bravo.
Whoa, this song is... This song is called Rainbow Factory. This is trippy.
What song?
Rainbow Factory.
Is that something you're listening to?
Yeah. Listen. Trippy.
Who knows, you might have an out-of-body experience if you get some shrooms and then try it.
Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun.
I really gotta work on my support kit more.
Wow.
There's not much.
I bet your viewers think you're so good at Battlefield.
Well, no, because I'm not even trying. I'm not even paying attention, in case you haven't noticed. But I got a long ways to go in terms of my support kit. I wonder where my engineer. Oh, wait. There's only one map?
And read it?
I didn't look at the server info.
That's stupid. It's the name of the server. Too Easy servers. I've played Too Easy. I know Too Easy. They do 24/7.
Well, good for you knowing Too Easy. I bet that clan on this they probably hardcore this shit day and night. Listen up. That or these blueberries really don't like paying attention to flanks because they got past us way too damn easily.
Yeah. Hurry up and get to here. This is not
where is here?
Charlie.
Thank you.
They already got a guy who's up, who sat down with Heavy 88. Dude, it's awesome. The range, you can could buy a 49S. A single fire Bravo. Dang it!
Surprised you didn't see that lander in front of you.
Shoot.
Should have crawled away.
This isn't plugged in. I wonder if I could plug this in and have my mom's aux cord into my phone and then into my game chair and play it through the chair.
You have one of those chairs?
Yes, I do, and I just flanked around.
I was gonna buy one of those chairs.
The guy
flanked around him.
I was asking one of the guys a question about its specs, and he said, "Well, after a while, the speakers just crap out, so."
The wires, like, they don't last long. Dude, I led this push up right now.
Yeah, the one I was looking at, the only one they had left was $400, and it was supposed to be one of those MLG chairs. It's like, and the speakers crap out. Why? Well, all they do is spend so much on the fabric for the seat, they don't really care about the speakers. How many of these have been returned?
Fabric's nice.
About every one of them was sold. Yeah, that sounds about right.
Dude, mine squeaks so much. I hate it. They're flanking us and coming in from the top.
I kind of figured.
Come out of it! Come out of it! They moved downstairs.
Got him.
We're up some top. Yeah, there's about two guys downstairs.
Yeah, I know. One of them shot me.
I hate when people, like, they're in India or something, and they come onto American servers. It's like, why you do this to me?
Yo, why you gotta take advantage of latency? All you're doing is making like a fucking asshole.
Mm-hmm. It's like, us Americans and stuff on our servers specified for our country try to play. When you don't even use your country's servers, and it murks us hardcore.
Yep.
Because we have, there's the lag.
Because technically that's we're just cheating. Exploiting lag and latency is cheating.
Uh-oh. I almost team killed some guys. We pushed him back from the bottom.
Son of a bitch!
AWS?
Yep. He's going down to the... He's going down below, Charlie.
They're taking Echo and Delta.
Really? I spawned in the hallway at the top of the stairs? That is
They're
such
taking
a
Echo
move.
And Delta.
I know, but there's not much I can do about it when I'm dead.
Well, that's your fault for dying.
Oh, I spawned in the worst possible spot. I dare you to
that
guess.
That is your fault.
How's it my fault? Spawns are completely random. My favorite place, aka Charlie, is gone. He's above us.
He took the tower down. I'm going outside because I don't trust our blueberries.
And I don't trust people, period.
What about me?
You flare me every time I go to snipe, so your question.
Not every time!
Yeah, not every time, because it's not every time you're there with me playing.
No, every time I'm with you, I'm not.
There's been times.
Sometimes I do, sometimes I don't. You gotta...
You remember that time you put a flare on me and got a helicopter to strafe me, right?
Yeah, and I survived.
I was on a kill streak that you ended.
With my stupidity?
Yes.
Hey, we're taking Bravo.
Hey, guess what? There's still guys at Charlie.
Well, if we take Bravo, we can pincer them. Shut up.
Oh, they're going for Delta, too. How nice.
Moving to Charlie now. Yeah, we got Charlie again.
Yeah, I know. I'm over here helping take it.
Here, you need a medkit.
Take medkit!
Mine.
I'll take ammo mags. Oh shit, what about Delta?
You take Delta, I got Alpha.
About that. Guess which clan just took Delta? I'll give you a hint.
The ones who
they know
Charlie?
Life this. Yeah, they know
Too
life
easy?
This.
Or KF, whatever.
KF3D.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Easy. What?
He is 100% even though I point blank shot him in the face twice with a shotgun.
You know, whatever works. Dude, get the AUG A3 out. It is overpowered and amazing. I'm just sitting here.
I didn't realize it was overpowered.
It is a three. Well, we are playing. Could be a reason. Well, we're Alpha. There's this idiot. Yeah, I just got a guy from a good.
If I go to the AUG, that's gonna. I won't be able to use my ammo pack.
AN-94.
Son of a bitch!
What?
Sega 12K is with slug rounds. That's what.
Oh. Cringe, sadness, death, destruction. Art thou salty? Okay, that's actually pretty funny.
I'm just gonna tell you this now. That whole salty shit is very fucking annoying.
I gotta run through revive like three people. Y'all need the health pack.
That hurt.
I thought a friendly shot you. I'm like, really?
No. The guy that killed you killed me.
Yeah, I know.
I gotta work on my weapons more. Apparently...
You walked in front of me!
You didn't tell me where you were shooting. I thought you were shooting way to the left or something. G36 coming down the hallway.
Oh!
Towards
Lost.
Echo.
Look what's right next to me. No! Oh.
Got scared. Got scared. Got scared. Ah! At the bar, shut the door. At the bar, shut the door. At the bar, shut the door.
Ah, team kill.
Who is the guy that team killed you?
Moeller, but I ran in front of him. I think that's why.
No. I say if he did it intentionally, I would have killed him for you. Son of a bitch!
I just got revived and a sniper got me.
I was about to revive a guy and a fucking level 2 shot me with an AN-94.
Well, there are two things to explain that you could know there already. One, he's a new player. Two, he has literally nothing because he's level 2 and using an AN-94.
Thank you for telling me shit I already know.
Alright, you're welcome. I'm gonna throw my controller across the room!
But what surprises me is that a rookie player is on a hardcore server. Last I checked, they're not
that
allowed
is...
in those.
What do you mean? I thought they were.
No, they're not. Because when I was a level 2, it would only let me join newbie servers, and those were never hardcore.
Turn off your laser and hide. Okay, have your laser on. I don't want that light. Turn. No! Oh, damn it!
There's a guy over there in the doorway sniping.
This is fun.
I get their spawn beacon. I got one.
Dude, this is fun. Uh-oh.
Wait, this guy skilled me 3 times?
I know.
Luckily, he just moved on.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he got me with an M412 Rex. What a lucky shot.
Uh-oh. I didn't finish killing him.
The clams.
I'm
back.
Out of ammo, dude.
Stay there.
Dude, I'm up to
30 mind.
Kills now. I'm up to 30 kills. Lol.
Good for you. I'm still at my average.
Hi. 9. Best average ever there.
10.
You
want to
try
20,
to get back
like,
where we were?
Kills and deaths in between 10 and 20 is usually average. Oh shit, that's a sniper.
Yeah, that's why I moved. That was funny. And very cheap.
They're flanking! They're flanking!
Yeah, I know. They're on the right side too.
We gotta flank them now.
back.
But dude, that was awesome on every level. Awesome. Ah, EOD bot. Dude, we could do that. We can make them all scatter and go away and steal with our EOD if we pull EODs out.
I don't use EODs.
Because you're not cheap like them?
Pretty much.
I probably just wasted a whole magazine. Yeah, I think I just wasted a whole magazine on about 3 dead bodies.
Wow, that's impressive.
Oh man.
Oh, kill streak stop.
I look. This is fun just sitting here doing this. We may lose, but it's still pretty fun.
It's more fun for the other team.
Dude, if we kill them so many times that we win, I'm gonna laugh.
I'm just surprised how low their score is compared to us. That's impressive.
We're gonna lose.
Oh god damn it.
That was pretty fun though.
An M320 LVG hit me in the face and exploded. I'm not sure whether to call that bad luck, stupid luck, or unfortunate luck.
That was funny though. That entire round was pretty fun.
Oh, defibrillator medal.
Dude, I got like 16 ribbons from that. 35
my assault score
personal
just
best
went up.
Probably.
I'm division 5 for your assault score now.
I have capped assault rifles and handguns for progression.
I've
I'm moving
capped
to my
shotguns.
Assault Service Star 7. I'll be back, I gotta pee.
Dude. Really? Why you gotta say that on a live stream?
Oh.
give too much information. You know that.
How? How? I just said I had to go pee. I'll be right back.
Yeah, like anybody needs to know that.
I say it so you'll know an estimated time it will take.
Just say I'll be back, like, 3 minutes.
Nah, it doesn't take that long.
Yeah, remember, this is a live stream. Nobody needs to know that you're gonna take a piss.
You're like the... You have, like, no one watching. Don't worry.
It goes on YouTube.
Oh.
Yeah.
Really, bro? You need to charge up your... Oh. Charge your defense. You don't get the revive.
Nah, it just gets them back to full health.
Yeah, sure. That's better than giving them like a smidge of health.
Ah, we got a squad. Spam those rockets, boy.
I'm sitting there, I go into the door with the chucker grenade, I chuck it, all I see is a rocket. And that's why I scream.
Yeah, why don't you just try an
LPG
or
something? What?
Right, why don't you just use a grenade launcher or something?
I can't see.
Yeah, we got flashbang. We got epically flashbanged.
Yeah, I know. Remember when you tried unlocking the Phantom Bow and then you actually legitimately got flashbanged?
Yeah. That pissed me off.
That was fun. You're like, I got flashbang.
I got flashbang.
I done literally got flashbang right there.
Yes, I got Xbox probation. Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Come on. They're rushing. They
Dude,
are rushing
look at the
hard.
Mini map. You can see our EOD bot running around. Oh, he's dead now.
How did that not get him?
Alright. 1 second. Perfect. Ow, my hand.
Holy fuck. Did I at least kill the guy?
No.
I hate that.
Oh my goodness. Ooh, this is a good song. Here's your man. Go get it. I did not know I liked Seether more than...
I did not pay attention to the stairway. There's a bunch of guys up there.
What if one... They aren't guys. Oh, look at that feed! Dude, you're number one on our team. With only 4 kills. That's depressing.
Oh yeah, because of my revives and healing.
Dude, I'm so mad. I have more kills than you, and you're number one.
Take a screenshot of that.
I'm
The Xbox probation guy's gonna be like, how did he get the most? How did he get first on his team? He didn't even kill anyone.
He would say that, definitely.
He'd be so salty to know that he got 25 kills, but I still did better than him on an
opposite
team.
Hold on, did I not, did you not say that you did not, you hated that salty stuff, right?
Here's your man. Yeah, but, you know, I'm kind of a hypocrite.
I can tell.
I'm surprised you didn't already know that.
I got
that.
Xbox probation, sucker!
I think he got most of his squad, too.
Wake me up inside, wake up, wake me up inside, boy.
You should try lip syncing first.
Shut up.
I'm just saying, if you think my voice cracks when I'm doing something stressful, you should hear your singing. Oh fuck. I thought that was an enemy. Really? Who would revive somebody in the plane open?
Me?
You revived me in the plane open?
No, it wasn't me, but I don't have the freaking thing to revive you in the open.
So you kept the med pack, but ditched the defibs?
Yeah. Because I'm using the LVG. Wow!
I just got a 9-man revive right there.
I accidentally pressed B instead of...
At least I know there's gonna be some negative comments on this that aren't about my gameplay.
And my singing, most likely.
Yeah, that's what all the comments are gonna be about. Holy fuck, that hurt.
Why was that annoying dude singing?
Probably exactly what they're gonna ask.
We should just make this like a funny moments video. Like, just take all of our funny moments and put it in.
Yeah, sure. If I could, you know, export my live broadcast to my non-existent computer.
Do you not have a computer?
Well, I do. It's just, you know, it sucks. It don't get me wrong, it's great at surfing the internet, looking up shit on Facebook and Google and, you know, typing up memos, but it sucks at, you know, editing software. It really sucks at that.
Are you still able to edit stuff, like, even though it's a little slower?
No, it's not slow. It freezes.
The entire kitchen just caught on fire.
When I try to use, like, really? Xavier? You're gonna team kill me? Fucking asshole. When I try to use Microsoft Movie Maker just like a basic Adobe video editor, it freezes.
Yeah.
If I'm lucky, it just crashes. Because when it freezes, it takes like an hour for me to get it to work again. But if it were to just crash, I could just restart my computer.
How are you allowed to put copyrighted music on YouTube?
I don't modernize videos I use music in.
use what?
I don't monetize videos. I use music in that I don't own or have permission to actually use. If I were to have a no music, hey. If I were to post a video that has no music in it, it's just random gameplay crap, I could monetize that, no problem. But if I use music in it, put ads. Evil Insidious. Actually, that sounds pretty damn good.
Does YouTube allow you to put like hour-long videos if you're using like Twitch and stuff?
Yeah. Otherwise, I wouldn't live stream, or I would, but I wouldn't be able to put it on YouTube. Since I'm a verified partner of YouTube, I'm allowed to have up to 5-hour-long videos up there if I wanted to.
How are you verified with them?
I went into my settings and requested to be a verified partner with them so I could make money off of my YouTube videos and post longer videos.
How much money have you totally made off YouTube?
$65 since last month.
Wow.
Oh shit, I shot a teammate.
Living it up.
Jeez. No, because there are guys that make a couple $100,000 off of YouTube a month.
But you should start saving up for the hard drive. Alright guys, we can't die. We can kill them, but we can't die.
I destroyed their spawn beacon! Took forever. I finally did it. Motherfucker, they're behind us now. And the only reason why I'm not saving up is because I've got shit to pay for.
Like what?
Well, for starters, my share of the internet bill.
How old are you, like 18, 20?
20.
And you're living with your parents.
Let's see here.
You don't have a job.
All of my applications get denied because, well...
Your idiot
They've really put a stain on my family name.
Why? What did they do?
I legally can't talk about with other people because you know.
I literally hate you right now.
11
kills, second place, 24 kills, 7th place.
Yeah. Sorry about that. But you see, that's my average, and anything between 10 and 20 is my average.
My average is about 15, 16, maybe
like
more.
Like yesterday, when I was playing Battlefield, my averages were 12 and 13, 13 and 11, 18 and 7, 17 and 10, 21 and 16, 32 and 27, 16 and 11, and 20 and 0.
Okay, I can't play this anymore. Can we please go to another server?
Yeah.
I enjoyed this map, but I don't want to keep playing it.
Especially with that fucking clan in here. They piss me off.
Yeah, no shit.
What I need is a sponsor. Like, I don't know, Pepsi, because, you know, I cannot live stream without Mountain Dew.
Why?
Last week when I was live streaming without Mountain Dew, I felt extremely tired, drowsy. Not just, I didn't, it's not like I stayed up all night. I went to sleep. I slept in until like almost 11:30. For me to sleep in that late without even staying up late at night.
That's my usual, man. What are you complaining about?
We're gonna do Dawnbreaker.
Fine. Invite me.
What, did you leave the...
Yeah, because it didn't pull me out when you left. You invited me in the middle of the game, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, no, I almost cut myself.
Report team kills or no TK, please. Oh, wait, I think I've played on this server.
Can I get an invite right now?
I sent you an invite.
Didn't get it.
Open your eyes, man.
I'll check. Yeah, I got nothing.
You got a lot of nothing, that's what you got.
Shut up. Wait, alright, Lot. So, how much is your portion of the internet bill? Like, 20 bucks? 30 bucks?
No, your internet bill here is kinda high, so I'd say at least 30% of it.
So 30% of 60 is about...
No, 30% of 100, man. 30% out of 100. Just go with that.
30% of $100?
Yeah, we'll keep the exact amount a secret, because, you know...
Yeah. So you got about 60, you spend about $30 for your bill, and then you have about estimated $60 left. If you start saving that 60.
No, because I last month I made 60, and then I paid 30% of my bill that I could afford.
Why don't you go to like the next town over and did another job?
Cause the next town over is like a small little farming town.
Work on a farm.
Yeah, let's see. Work 16 hours a day on a farm because, you know, they're so short-handed. Let's see here. Yep, I'll never make any money off of YouTube again.
You can do it at night.
Have you ever worked on a farm?
Yes.
Do you realize how exhausting it is?
Yes.
You'll never want to stay up late again in your life. Because you'll value sleep so much. No, because when I worked at Walmart, having to work late at night, that was the most, that was like, the thing I valued the most was sleeping. For fuck's sake, just let me sleep.
At Walmart, then?
I quit because they were gonna dock my pay because I was sick for a week, and then they said that they were probably gonna fire me anyway because I wasn't doing a good enough job pushing 30 carts in at a time and, you know, filling in for cashiers, filling in for sales floor associates, and even filling in for IMS associates.
What's that?
Do you get the bullshit?
Okay, man, keep this objective safe! Defend this objective! Keep it safe!
Hell, I don't scrub disgusting diarrhea off floors in the women's restroom just so you can say, oh, I'm gonna dock your pay and probably fire you anyway. No, I'm not gonna put up with that bullshit.
Naked?
Especially not from Walmart.
I worked at a
the epitome
in
of the world. My vest was blue, and my hair was too.
My hair was too. I work at a Walmart in California.
I got a better idea. Alright. So you're playing on Dawnbreaker, right?
Yes.
Alright.
Just snap the party and hit join part and just hit join on my profile. It's not that hard, seeing as how your notifications are broke as fuck.
I was getting the notifications of my pay state. Just wake up, buddy.
No, you're good. It's too pretty.
Too pretty?
Yeah.
Yeah, but didn't work lost. How many people are you in one of the 64 servers? You in the 24?
When I joined, it was, when I joined, it was 61.
Are you in the 11th Marine Expeditionary Unit?
I am pretty sure. I'm not going to check it right now because I'm in an attack helicopter getting shot at.
Man, why are you in an attack helicopter?
Because I get to use the damn minigun on it. Not the minigun, but the...
A minigun?
Well, it's not a minigun per se. It's the nose mounted gun on the Viper.
Yes, we know what you're talking about.
Come on, man. Gain some altitude over this motherfucker and shoot him with a fucking missile or something. There you go, dumbass. Fire a rocket.
Do you see the writing on the wall?
Oh, sweet. He got him. It's about fucking time. Oh, he parachuted. Nope. He's not gonna make it. He's out of bounds.
Cool, man.
Well, you missed out on some good music last night.
Hey, Cap. I'm gonna go lost, alright?
Okay.
So we don't block your stream. I'm just gonna go
audio
to another party and fight.
Because it doesn't. It always sounds weird when it looks like you're talking to yourself.
Every day.
Well, guys, my name is God of Richie, and today.
Today's live stream is sponsored by Mountain Dew. Hashtag not really.
Could be worse. Could be Lispy Jimmy.
If I
had to choose between getting a good sponsor and a bad sponsor, I'd probably choose Slim Jim.
Dude, yeah, I mean,
you know, for my perfect sponsor would be Copenhagen. Sponsor me, please.
What are they gonna sponsor?
God damn it!
You get a place when I only get like 11 kills and you got 24.
Well, guys, it's God of Richie here. I gotta sign off. Have fun. I don't know if this dude is going to play, so take care.
I'm gonna sign off too. Please sponsor me. And if you sponsor me, I'll suck your dick. See ya.
Don't feel like it. Alright guys, thank you for watching my live stream today. I hope you enjoyed it with all the interesting commentary. We'll just call it commentary. Have a great day everyone. And if you're watching this on YouTube, thank you for sticking around for the whole damn thing.